Alright, what is going on, guys? BeastQuest here, and welcome to another CUDA gameplay. I play on Combine's game with the same CUDA as I'm normally using: Monochrome, Suppressor, Reflex, Grip, Extended Mag. I think that's it. Yeah, I'm not sure. And yeah, I got two quad feeds the day I'm doing this, so yesterday when you see this. And I'll insert one of them in the end of the video now, or this video, and one next video, and so all the more reason for you to watch it, even though it's just a quad feed. Need two more, one more 10 kill streak and a ruthless 15 kill streak, and I've got a killer medal. I still need the three multitasker medals that I was talking about the other video, and I've been farming all day for them. I haven't got one. I think I get a fury kill in this. Not a quad feed, but just four rapid kills. And they should have all been things. The multitasking medals, but I didn't get any. 5-1, I'm starting off the game as. Pretty happy about that. Look, this bit. That first one shouldn't have been, but these. I don't even mantle, which I should. And I mantled there, but I didn't get it. I should have got all my things there done, but my mantle didn't work, and that's what happens, I guess. I just found that really annoying. I've played like five games after this, still haven't got them. It's gonna take me a while. I'm gonna have to go like fringe and stuff to get them. Get a wraith there. That guy tries to sneak up behind me. I'm not sure if he saw me or not, but kill him. 10-2. I just thought there was someone in here, but there wasn't. Overall in the game, I only get those two kills with the Wraith, and that's it. Pretty sure it either gets no more kills or just gets destroyed because I heard rocket launcher just there. And yeah, you guys, I don't know what to talk about this video either because no one's left things on what I should talk about in the comments. So please do that. I don't know what to talk about, so I'm just gonna ramble on about random stuff, like what I've already said in all the videos, because I don't know what else to talk about. And we've all there. Apparently, can't win a CUDA. I know I didn't hit half my shots, but I also glitch didn't work there. I was spamming the buttons, but I didn't wall machine one shotting, all that stuff. I'm on a 2-death streak. Only halfway through the game as well. Okay, kill stall there. I think, I don't know why Impact Swift, my friend, is using Elkar, I think, this game. Or he has been lately. Today. Yesterday. I don't know what to say. I don't know how that happened. I think I was just floating. But also, this game, one of my subscribers, I can't remember his name exactly. I think I'll remember it next time the leaderboards go on. I think it's the begins with an N and it ends with snipers, I know that. I can't remember. It'll come up soon. I think it's I don't know. Yeah, anyway, one of my subscribers played with me, so if you ever want to do that, just become friends with me on Xbox. If you're a PS4 player, may have a problem there. I don't know what. Snipe 6. No. I don't know where he is. Nerd Snipers, that's it, at the very bottom. He comes third in the game, and he's one of my subscribers, and played with him in this game, so yeah. He's starting up a YouTube channel as well, I think, he said when I was playing with him. So, I'm not sure what he's going to call his channel. Just, yeah. You might call it his game tag, like me and Impact. But I died to them a stupid death there. Even if I would have tried throwing it back, I would have died, but I should have wasted my glitch, because this is how you only just get the kill with like I was about to say three, I don't know why I said three. Three shots left on the mag and then VMP. Because that was the most OP gun in the game. 21-7. Just get that guy, and then campers in the corner. Well, we might have just gone in. And just switching over to recording. 22 to 8, 3 assists. Or 20 to 8 with Cuda. 22 to 8 with the Wraith. I have fun just shooting the thing. I glitched back to get out of that guy. I think my teammate kills him. Not entirely sure, but if I had my glitch there, I would have glitched back into that room and got them, I think. I'm not sure. Because I didn't have it, I can't tell the future. So, try to get another multitasker. Don't get it because we're spawning this side. It's going to take me so long to get these multitaskers. I was hoping to get them today to, or yesterday, because of this video coming up tomorrow. I find this stuff confusing. 23 to 9, I think that is. What they're doing so well towards the end of the game. And another war machine. Not the same one as earlier. But yeah, if I got them today, I could put up a video or got the three multitaskers yesterday when this video goes up and got them next. Yeah, and then tomorrow there will be a video about me getting the boot camp medal, but I haven't got them yet. But the quad feed cliff is just coming up. It's kind of short, so I'm going to have to do my intro without talking over it, but I died to a camper in the corner. It's in the tunnel on the aquarium, but anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and please leave a like, and if you can put up with me anymore, making mistakes and talking about random stuff, hit the subscribe button just so you get notified if you put notification on. But here's a quad feed, I'll leave you with it, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.